reader your snapshot. Okay, your first chapter snapshot. Let's see how many students. 18, 16, 17. Okay, let's start with this one. SR lesson one. Some student they join late, actually try to come in time, so that it's only for your benefit we are explaining this chapter once again. The Summer of Beautiful White Horse. Actually, it is a story of two Armenian boys. They were very fond of horse riding. Horse riding ke bahut hi shaukeen the, and their community, actually they belong to the Gergelenian family. This is by peculiar name. Actually, it is a part of near Russia and all this country, Armenia. And this community is known for their honesty and truth. Apni imandari aur sachai ke liye jaane jaate the. Now, how did they make arrangement for the horse? Because they belong to a very poor community and they cannot afford to buy a horse. Horse ko khareed nahi sakte the. And there were two characters in this. One is the Murad and the Aram. Murad and the Aram. Aram is here narrator. Wo narrator hai actually. He experienced, he's 9 years old. And next is John Byro. John Byro is a farmer, actually whose horse Murad had stolen. Uske horse ko Murad ne chura liya tha. But even John Byro could not believe. John Byro bhi usme believe nahi kar pa raha tha. Why? Because their community or their family, it was known for honesty and truth. Unki jo family thi, honesty ke liye jani jati. They cannot be thieves. And even when they were very rich, they have never never tried to exploit anyone on the power of money and all. Okay. And secondly, there is one Uncle Khusrow. Actually, he's having a very quality of that particular streak, special feature of the community. Whose community ke uske andar special gun the. Because he used to say the pet sentence. There is no harm, pay no attention. Let it be any problem. Koi bhi problem hoti, he used to say this pet word. ये अपना पेट वर्ड बोलते थे. लेट इट बी एनीथिंग हैपेंस. इवन वंस हिज ओन सन केम. एक बार उसके अपने सन भी आए थे एंड ही टोल्ड दैट आवर हाउस वाज ऑन फायर. ही सेड पे नो अटेंशन, देयर इज नो हार्म. ज्यादा ध्यान मत दो, इससे कोई नुकसान नहीं. मींस दिस सॉर्ट ऑफ थिंग पेट सेंटेंस ही वाज हैविंग, दैट द क्वालिटी. एंड ही वाज वेरी हैविंग अ वेरी पावरफुल हेड, ब्लैक हेड. एंड ही कुड स्टॉप एनीवन फ्रॉम टॉकिंग बाय रोरिंग. दहाड़ कर किसी को तेज बोलकर, he could stop anyone, किसी को भी रोक सकता. Okay, these were the four characters we will come across. Now we'll start with the Aram recalls and experience. Aram अपना experience कहता, when he was in 9 years and the world for Aram was a time seemed to be delight and joy. उसके लिए तो दुनिया थी, because the childhood is a very golden period of life, because you are without care, बिना कोई care के होते हैं, and for you the life is this world is full of joy. And the Murad, whom everybody considered crazy, he was little bit mad, thoda sa mad type lag raha tha, came at 4 in the morning. Wo subah subah actually uske ghar aaya Aram ke ghar, and woke him up by tapping the window of Aram. Uske tap karte hue, knocking the window, he tried to wake him up, usko jagane ki koshish ki. Murad asked him to be quick if he wanted to ride. Murad ne kaha, if you wanted, because both were, they were very fond of horse riding. Dono hi horse riding ke bahut shaukeen the, and that's why he told, if you want to ride, you can come. Aap jaldi aa jao, please hurry up and we'll go for riding. Okay. The Gergelenian family, as you know, they were known for their honesty and all. Aram explanation about the white horse. Now, what type of horse it was, kis tarah ka tha, and what doubt he was having. Because he was in a sleep when he woke up at 4 o'clock, 4 baje tab utha, when he heard the noise of tapping on the window ke upar jab tapping ki awaaz sunai di, he got up, wo uth gaya, and it was just about 4 o'clock, 4 baje ka time tha. And he was thinking, because he saw that Aram, Murad, he was sitting on a beautiful white horse, bahut hi sundar ghode par baitha hua tha. It means the beauty of that horse. It means the horse was very costly. वो बहुत ही costly था. And because they belong to a poor community, वो उनकी जो परिवार था बहुत ही गरीब था. They cannot afford to buy such a beautiful horse. इतना beautiful horse वो शायद नहीं खरीद सकते. Okay. Now Aram asked if he had stolen the horse. उसको पूछा. Actually, first he did not believe his eyes. पहले तो उसने विश्वास ही नहीं किया. and then he tried to think that he rubbed his eyes and he wanted to know whether he was alive or he was dreaming. वो मतलब उसको रियल में दिख रहा है या कुछ ड्रीम कर रहा है. एंड देन ही सॉ दैट अरम वाज सिटिंग ऑन अ ब्यूटीफुल व्हाइट हॉर्स एंड ही आस्क्ड अरम इफ ही हैज स्टोलन द हॉर्स. उसने पूछा भाई क्या उसने घोड़ा चुराया. मुराद कॉल्ड हिम आउट इंस्टेड ऑफ आंसरिंग दैट अबाउट द हॉर्स ही टोल्ड इफ यू वांट टू राइड यू कम आउट दैट्स एंड ही वाज श्योर दैट द हॉर्स वाज स्टोलन एज दे वर बोथ वेरी क्रेजी because it means he knew that the family cannot afford to buy such a beautiful horse, such a costly horse, and certainly he might have stolen that. But he could not believe. Now he started convincing himself. वो अपने आप को भी कहने लगा, convince करने लगा. He told that the stealing of horse for riding purpose is not a stealing as stealing money. जैसे पैसा चुराते हैं हम, उसको चोरी नहीं कहा जा सकता. If you are stealing a horse for riding, अगर riding के लिए, because until unless it is not offered for sale, it cannot be called stealing. उसको stealing नहीं कहा जा सकता. That he tried to explain that one, try to convince himself. अपने आप उसने convince करने की कोशिश की, अपने convince. Aram could not resist the offer, लेकिन because he was also fond of horse riding and he could not resist his offer. उसकी offer को मना नहीं कर सका. So they went as they lived in the boundary of the town ke boundary outer area mein they were living, and there was very wide country full of the orchard vineyards and the irrigation ditches nearby. Or bagiche and all vineyard grapes and all these were the and irrigation ditches with that pond type for used for collecting water for irrigation, jo irrigation ke liye pani collect karne ke kaam aate. Okay, and in a few moments, both Aram and Murad were having a very wonderful riding time horse. When they were going on with the horse or on the horse, they were having a very wonderful time because it was early in the morning and the air was very refreshing. Hawa bilkul refreshing. Murad started singing out of the excitement. And now, because Murad, he was very happy and he started singing as it normally it happens with everyone. When someone is in very happy mood, they will be happy. Now, the family crazy streak. The Murad was considered natural inheritor of the crazy streak of their tribe. Crazy streak, whatever the quality they are having, that he was the real inheritor. Also, inheritor means whatever quality gets from the parents. So, because Murad, uncle Khusro was considered as crazy in the family. Family made bhoti crazy, just like a mad Khusro, and had a powerful head, black hair, largest mustache in the area. पूरे एरिया में लार्जेस्ट मुझे मुराद वाज कंसीडर्ड ए ट्रू क्रेजी बॉय एंड ट्रू इनहेरिटर ऑफ द हिज फादर जोराब वाज ए प्रैक्टिकल मैन विदाउट हैविंग एनी क्रेजी स्ट्रीक ही वाज ए प्रैक्टिकल मैन बट नाउ मुराद एंड ही वाज हैविंग द स्ट्रीक ऑफ द दिस ऑफ द फैमिली के स्पेशल फीचर समथिंग लाइक ओके. अरम राइड्स द हॉर्स. अब अरम उस हॉर्स को राइड करता है. After enjoying the horse, Murad first his turn was there and he started riding. But when his after enjoying the horse, Murad wanted to ride the horse alone. Murad kehta tha bhai wo akela hai. And the Murad kicked the horse and it started running. After 5 minutes, he stopped. 5 minutes ke baad wo aa gaya and he was sleeping, means full sweating and all, pura pasina aa raha tha. Now Aram also wanted to ride the horse alone. Aram was not, Murad was not sure whether Aram could be able to ride alone or not. वो चिल्ला ride कर लेगा या नहीं, he was not sure. वो बिल्कुल sure नहीं. Okay, so he Aram leaped onto the back of the horse. वो उसकी पीठ पर चढ़ गया and for a moment felt fear like he had never felt before. उसको थोड़ा डर भी लगा well, because it was the first time. And he kicked into the muscles of the horse and then started running. और जैसे उसने उसको kick किया horse को, it started running. More running karna hai. And instead of running through the across the field, it ran into the vineyards and leaped over 7 vines before Aram fell. Seven vine jo ye vine thi yaar, it jump unke upar ko jump kiya and then Aram fell. Wo fell gir gaya tha. Murad came running and he was not worried. He was only worried about the horse. And he told, I'm not worried about you, whether you have got hurt or not. आपको कितनी हेल्प मिली है या नहीं है, आई एम नॉट इंटरेस्टेड, आई एम ओनली वरीड अबाउट द होर्स. एंड देन दे डिसाइडेड, ओके यू गो एंड डिसाइड, यू गो एंड इफ यू कम अक्रॉस ट्राई टू बिहेव प्रॉपरली विद द होर्स. उसके साथ थोड़ा अच्छा व्यवहार करना, डोंट गेट एंग्री, गुस्सा नहीं होना, दैट वर्क. ओके द बॉय डिसाइडेड टू हाइड द हॉर्स, उन्होंने अब उसको डिसाइड कर दिया आफ्टर द राइडिंग दे यूज्ड टू हाइड, एक्चुअली वहां पर एक हाइड करने के लिए दे गॉट ए प्लेस, एक वहां पर उन्होंने जगह मिल गई थी एंड दे वर हाइडिंग, वहां पर वो हाइड कर रहे थे। इट वॉज ए वाइन यार्ड, एक वाइन यार्ड था वेयर द ग्रेन एंड ऑल एनिमल फूडर इज बीइंग स्टोर, जहां पर ये स्टोर किया जाता है, एंड दे वर हाइडिंग दिस वन। And Aram told that everyone that he started riding the horse very morning. उसने कह दिया भाई if anyone asks you just tell me that we have only started riding the horse this morning. इस morning को ही ये लिखना था। Now when they went to home, जब वो घर गए, actually Aram house, John Byro came. John Byro, a farmer, Armenian farmer, he came there. वहाँ पर वो farmer आया and he told that his horse had been stolen for a month and it has not been returned. अभी तक नहीं आया उसका कोर्स और एक महीने से लगभग वो स्टोल, किसी ने उसको चुरा लिया, किसी ने चुरा लिया। देन एंड फाइनली ही केम टू देन खुसरो वाज देयर हिज अंकल, ही टोल्ड व्हाट इज द हार्म इन दैट, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम विद द हॉर्स, ही इज गेटिंग ऑल फूड एंड ऑल एवरीथिंग इज गेटिंग, व्हाट इज द प्रॉब्लम इफ द हॉर्स इज स्टोलन, एंड ही सेड अगेन द सेम पैट सेंटेंस, पे नो अटेंशन टू, देयर इज नो हार्म। Aram इन्फॉर्म्ड अबाउट जॉन बायो and he told that my horse had not been returned, mujhe abhi nahi mila hai still, and my carriage is just useless, I have to walk everywhere because Armenian it is a very big place, okay, Armenian ye kafi bada area hai and by walking going is very difficult, going everywhere by walking, so he is using that horse for driving that car, gaadi chalane ke liye to use kar raha tha, but it was It had been stolen, जो चुरा लिया गया था, now it was useless and he had to walk everywhere. हर जगह पर उसको जाकर walk करके चलना पड़ता। So now after this one, he came to Morad. He told that John Byro, a farmer, came and he told that his horse had been stolen for a month. एक महीने से, it means he was riding since one month. And he further informed Morad that he should not return the horse until Aram. Now he told that the farmer John Byro came and he was asking regarding the horse. Now you, but you don't return until unless I laugh. Jab tak maine, this is the conversation actually, inke beech mein ye conversation hua tha, that if they want, both of them, there was a conversation that until unless I learn how to ride a horse, jab tak ye horse riding and all, if I don't learn, you don't return the horse. Isko wapis nahi karna. Even in a joke, Murad replied, you will not be able to learn it for a month, for years together. Then do you think we can keep this horse for a year? Kya hum isko a year ke liye rakh sakte hain? And then finally, they left. When they were going actually on the way, they decided to, on the way actually they found, finally they decided to return. Actually on the way, they came across John Byro. John Byro usne milta. And Aram, he was totally frightened, full of fear. उसने सोचा आरम ने कि आज तो हम पकड़े गए हैं एंड बट मुराद तो लोग के डोंट वरी आई हैव द वे विद मैन, मतलब ये आई नो हाउ टू टैकल द दिस पर्सन इन लाइक दिस पर्सन, कैसे उनको टैकल करें, एंड ही सेड गुड मॉर्निंग इंस्टेड ऑफ ट्राइंग टू एस्केप फ्रॉम हियर, ट्राइंग टू बी अवे फ्रॉम हियर, ही स्ट्रेट वे गो एंड वेंट गो ही स्ट्रेट वे वेंट देयर एंड टोल्ड दैट इफ गुड मॉर्निंग जॉन बायरो, उसने he also replied good morning, it means he knew them, उनको जानता था, and when he saw the horse he told if you are not a son of or if you don't belong to that Gerglenian family, I'm sure that this horse was mine, मैं जानता हूँ अगर आप उस फैमिली से नहीं हो तो I can't doubt, मैं doubt नहीं कर सकता, otherwise this horse belongs to me, ये मेरा horse, and the, now why they decided to return the horse, इसको return करने की कोशिश, and when the farmer looked into the house mouth, wo usne uske mouth mein dekha, he tried to find out that when did they come across, tab wo uske horse mein aaye, found that the teeth marks those of the stolen horse when they bilkul match kar rahe the, and it said that could swear that the horse was his if he did not know their parents, agar wo unke parents ko nahi janta then he can very well say that his horse belongs to him, ki wo horse uska hai, ye horse uska hai. And the early in the following morning, the boy took the horse in the vineyard, left there. उसके vineyard में John Byro के vineyard में गए and left there. The dog followed them. Dogs ने उनका follow किया and he had a very, मतलब he told I have bathed with dog. मेरा डॉग्स के साथ भी मतलब काम करने का तरीका मुझे पता है। एंड ही केम टू जॉन बायरो केम टू द नरेटर्स हाउस आफ्टर दिस वन जॉन बायरो ही केम टू द नरेटर हाउस ही वाज वेरी हैप्पी एंड थैंक गॉड बहुत ही खुश था एंड ही द फोर्स हैड बिकम स्ट्रॉन्गर एंड बेटर टेम्पटेड मोर एक्टिव मोर स्ट्रॉन्ग मोर एक्टिव द फोर्स हैड बिकम एंड अंकल खुसरो अगेन शाउटेड एट हिम टू बी क्वाइट एंड एज हिज होर्स हैड बीन रिटर्न अब उसका होर्स तो वापिस आ गया है एंड ही मस्ट ओके दिस वॉज द लेसन यस स्टूडेंट्स इफ यू वॉन्ट टू आस्क एनीथिंग कम ऑन यू कैन रेज योर हैंड इफ यू वॉन्ट टू डिस्कस एनीथिंग 1816 ओके स्टूडेंट्स एनी वन रेज योर हैंड योर होमवर्क साइड वाइज एनी वन वॉन्ट टू आस्क एनीथिंग और एनी वन इज हैविंग एनी प्रॉब्लम Raise your hand, allow you to talk.